graduated Cornell, could you have imagined that you'd be coaching?
I probably could have imagined it. I feel like I always thought coaching would be the next best thing to playing, so I guess it seemed like the logical move once the playing days were over, if you wanted to stay near the game, to move into the coaching realm.
How did you end up coaching here?
That's a good question. I definitely always knew Berkshire School existed. I didn't really know in what capacity. I was familiar with the prep school scene, but Berkshire kind of just always seemed to be that little tiny school down in South County. Connection here and there, one thing led to another. I knew they were looking for a coach and someone to be able to coach three sports, and kind of fell into my lap and everything worked out. So I'm definitely lucky to have had this opportunity present itself.